Hey, what's up guys, Neff here, and this is Borderlands 2. I'm gonna do this quest. Or mission. I have nothing else left though, so yeah. Here, this is gonna be a really quick one. I'm gonna try. So I'm gonna have to go to work. Just kill him. Yeah, I'll let him take care of it. I'm gonna grab a car. I'm lazy, I know.
I need to build you an extra arm just for high fives.
One thing to go. Get a car, okay, yeah. Get a vehicle, infantry the stronghold, rescue roller. I think it's the. Somewhere at the other end? I don't know. From here. Go through this side. Gonna avoid these. Wrong side! Follow this. Your horns valley. Here. Turn this way. Gonna check the shops really quick.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold earned life.
Nothing good.
Catch you later. You can never be too well armed.
Yeah, okay.
I've always got new stock. Check back later. Two words, my friend. No repo.
Actually, box at the top.
Huh. Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate.
Hurry up.
Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get them!
Look at all that.
You ain't getting in the dam that way, Pepperlip. Bloodshots ain't left you with that shit on the roof. Go see me get out of the dust. Ellie's way out in Bandit Country. Be careful out there, amigo.
Bandit Country? You're dead. Want me to go through that away? What the frick? Driver's seat. The dust. Okay.
Yeah. I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Yay.
Okay. Yeah. There were 14, wow! Ow! You have to get out. Take care of him. My car okay? I'm gonna fight these guys without how much experience I get.
Accuracy is overrated anyway.
100. That's bad. Stupid bitch.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance.
Excuse me.
You gotta spike up!
What I remember. Ex cuddling, murder.
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there.
I wanted to run her over.
Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute.
Excuse me.
Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
Okay. Before I do, check what's up in the shop.
Hope you've had your shots.
Ooh, I'm buying. 398, 89, last fire. What do you want in 350? The Nova damage is hot.
Taking this. Good use of that. Come on back.
Anytime. And I'm selling.
Catch you later.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Pleasure doing business. Don't die, I need your business.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, Dr. Zed.
I have a lot now. Oh, okay. So I'm just gonna have to scavenge.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling your names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
Stay the hell away from our caravan, people!
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks, I have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not, it's cool, you guys are hanging out. It's fine.
Where's the part I need? Whoop!
That's one part down! Just finished prepping my truck for those bandit parts. Just get a few more and we'll be good to go!
Good to go. Searching for parts. You're dead. Come on, bandits. Supposed to be here. Can I drop down? Okay. I died. I wanted to know what's in there, so yeah.
Goose! Goose!
What?
I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad. And now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Burn their net? Well, go for this for now. Let's go this side. Buzzard camp, huh? It's a buzzard. Iridium, nice. Thing is, I'm looking for car parts. Okay, see one. You got stuck. The part.
Keep it up. You're just a few more char bandits from having a ride that'll fool those blood shots.
Ran me over?
Dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Okay, now a little more. What's in here? Train? Oh no. Yeah, that's a different area. Lynchwood. Harvest area? Hope we get something good. Did I get? Oh, come on, that trap. Nope. Nothing. Okay, just need one more. Come on. So that's behind me. Other ends. Okay, what's in here? Yep, that's still closed, but I kind of remember what's in there. Oop. Here I am. Oh. A bandit. Shotgun? Let's play. That's one. Meh, enough.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Yep.
Good luck.
Okay. No. Give me. I haven't explored yet, or here. come on. Ooh. You're what? Oh, there's a car.
Time for kill! Murdering you is gonna feel so right! You're gonna be screaming!
Exterminate!
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, there's a bandit car. Control like racers things. Get this car. Come on. Whoa. I got the part. Let's return to Ellie. Didn't pick up anything though. Oh crap. You really? But I have to rush. This way? Yep, this way. Get some health first. Oh, excuse me.
Buy from me if you want to live. Sold. Come
good.
On back anytime. Caveat emptor. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
Got your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go. All right, looking good. Now we just gotta get in the catch-a-ride system. Wanna give me a hand with something? Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is bad ass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments? Groovy! Now you construct one of those bandit-looking things from any of my brothers.
Yep, I'm gonna finish these.
Catch rides. Come back and see me sometime, some bitch.
Okay, so I'm gonna end this here. Just one quick video. So thank you for watching, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this, then the prequel. Ugh. Get to work. Thank you.